guys, welcome back to the channel. So I've got another fun one today. Like I said last time, I did an Eagles video when I uploaded Life in the Fast Lane. I've noticed for whatever reason, and I'm thinking it's probably because it's so hard to find Eagles on YouTube because they're pretty strict with copyright. I've noticed that those are the videos on my channel that tend to get the most views. So that could be a reason why, or it could just be that there's a ton of Eagles fans, which is just as likely. But that being said, I wanted to play one today that came from a project that Joe Walsh, who eventually would join the Eagles, came from. And this is the James Gang with Funk 49. Really, really fun, upbeat song. The drums are really bouncy, really difficult. I believe there's even a bit of a drum solo in this song. So really, really fun stuff. And it kind of falls right in line with the Eagles stuff coming from Joe Walsh. So I hope that you guys enjoy this. I know I definitely will. This is Funk 49 by the James Gang. Thank you. super, super, super fun. I've definitely tried that one before, and that end part always trips me up a little bit. But for the most part, really, really, really fun to play. Lots of fills, and that drum solo in the middle, like I said. Just, it's one of those songs that, you know, if I'm looking for something fun to play along to, and I can't quite figure out what I want to play, it's definitely one of those go-to songs that that helps get kind of that up-tempo mind frame, and just overall really, really fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed that as well. If you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate any and all support, and throw any requests my way if you have it, and I'll give it a shot if I can. Otherwise, I hope you guys are great as always, and I will talk to you soon. See ya.